Hello there. This is a longer version of my short that will normally be published just before this video. So, I made a call to all historians. I also make it there. Any historian, any archaeologist, any geneticist, anthropologist, anyone who can answer, you are welcome to. Now, as you all know, nowadays there are a lot of debates on the subject of Afrocentrism and such sub debates as the racial composition of ancient Egypt, amongst other things. And on a side of that, during a conversation with a colleague at work, I kind of heard a theory that, according to him, from Egypt to Ethiopia, all along the Nile, it was one civilization, and northern Africa was all black until some invaders came and just wiped everyone out. Now, there's a lot of things to say to that, upon that, but I do think that it raises a very interesting question, and it is, of course, when did the northern part of Africa stop being exclusively populated by darker-skinned people? Now, so far, the informations that I've gotten through are sparse, but we do know that what we should call lighter skin, all the lighter skinned races seem to have emerged from and result from some migration out of Africa about 50,000 years ago. Well, between 70 and 50, depends on who you ask. I've so far looked at a few articles, but nothing major. And we also know that there were a lot of population movement between 6 and 5,000 years ago, so let's say 5,500, due to the desertification of the Sahara. Now, these population movement seem to have been more of the exile type, people fleeing the desertification. But this is so far what I've seen, and that brings to my own theories. So, my personal theory is that following the desertification and the population movement it brought, this might have been when some other population fleeing some other event might have ended up in the Nile Valley Delta and moved across the coast. Now, of course, we know that some groups like Carthage are much later being Phoenician colonies. Nonetheless, this is my personal theory. I, of course, will look way more into this, and this is also why I'm making a call, because depending on where you are in the world, many people will have access to different research. When you speak different language, that means that other sources become available depending on what have been made in your own language. And so, great. The more people work on this, the better an answer we can get. Now, if I was to listen to all the theories and everything, and look at the Afrocentrist end of the grand debate of who is what race in Africa, apparently everyone would have been black aside from a few colonists like the Ptolemies, up about the 7th and 8th century with the expansion of Islam, and if I was to listen to things I've heard, that's when everyone was wiped out, kind of like what the Anglo-Saxons and Jutes did to the Bretons that could not either flee across or go behind mountains or a wall. Of course, on the other extreme, we've got Neanderthals who we know mated with sapiens and kind of fused to get got absorbed, fused together in a single group. So, as you can see, there's the when also as a how, and it's when on a scale of about 50,000 years ago, when the people migrated out, to about, let's say, the 8th century, when the 7th and 8th century at the test, when the invasions came, and of course, the how being on a scale of being mostly peacefully absorbed, well, those that didn't flee the whatever event, to brutal murder and exile following a violent invasion. These two variables will help make a better portrait of the situation and could possibly, if we have any form of definitive or close to definitive answer, put to rest many debates. So, I hope many people will answer the call. I hope if you're not able to give answers that you recall historians, I've got some people in mind from Metatron to Mini Minuteman and possibly some others. I think real life lore might be qualified. I know this is not necessarily what it looks at since more recent stuff, but nonetheless, I know that there's plenty of people on YouTube that work into these things. I hope many will answer the call. The more answers we have, the more researches that are brought forward, the more conclusive we'll be able to close this debate. So, on this, I will bid you all farewell and a Merry Christmas, since this pre-recorded thing should come out in late December around Christmas. Yes, this is visibly a pre-recorded thing in case some continuity happens. Of course, I put for some forward thinking. Ha ha ha. Good day.